house, cause the gang outside. 13, got my first cry. Glenwood Road, where they shice, nigga. Slaughter gang, so I keep a knife.
Should I tell you,
bro?
Should I tell you, eat my mustache off.
Hello, my little seedlings.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
How are you? Are you okay? Because I'm alright.
Don't care. Still don't care. I don't care.
Eyebrows looking good. Eyeglasses looking spectacular.
See what I did there?
You wish you had them? I know. It's okay. Chill. What's good? What's popping? What's going on? Because I was just thinking about, you know, how 2 years ago, I had very low self-esteem, and my confidence was here. It's here now, but it was here. I said, no, let's bring it back up. What am I doing with life? Like, I know I'm cute. I know I'm bad. And it's definitely not just about being cute, but I know I'm... Anyways, I was just like, dang. I'm pretty sure a whole bunch of other people out there are just like, ugh. Like, they self-esteem real low, but for no reason, though. It's no reason why your self-esteem...
You dumbass motherfucker.
Your self-esteem or your confidence should be low. You should always freaking lift yourself up all the time. All the time. No matter how bad you feel, how bad you look, it's all in here. It's all in here.
She is very gorgeous to me.
I wanna see you bust that over. Pick it up, not break that shit down. Break it down. Speed it up, not slow.
We're gonna get on to the video. So today I'm gonna tell y'all how I became a bad mamma jamma.
She's a bad mamma jamma.
You feel me? Yeah. Yuck. 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 How I gained my confidence. How I gained my self-worth, you know? Because people always saying something. Always saying something. But that don't bother me no more. Because I know. I know my worth.
Don't shush me, you rich bastard. Fuck you, I'm rich bitch. Happy horny, nasty fucking naggy.
I know we all, almost everybody looks for validation and for people to validate them to say, oh, you're cute. Oh, this outfit's nice. Oh, this and oh, that. But if you really only depend on that, and you really have low confidence, and that's the only thing that makes you feel good, you're forever gonna have low confidence and low self-esteem. Trust me. You don't believe it yourself. You only believe it when people tell you. You get what I'm saying? That's like saying,
I like my shirt, but I don't think anyone else will, so I'm gonna be upset about it.
And then someone says, I like your shirt. You can be like, oh, thank you. I thought it was ugly, but it's cute now. No. No, 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 no. No.
Yo, goddamn fuck glass, pistol grip, chin down, something.
Like, I just stopped looking for validation, like, from others. Because once somebody called me ugly, or once somebody said that they didn't like me or did this and that, I would feel some type of way about it. Like, I would be upset. I would be like, dang, am I really ugly? Am I really this? Am I really that when I'm not, but I believed it because somebody else said it, and I deep down, that's what I thought. But no, honey. Them compliments, you gotta install them yourself. You gotta, every day, look in the mirror and be like,
what's your name? Oh, girl, it's your birthday. Oh, yeah. You looking good. You always look good. You always looking good today. That girl, you that cheek, you can't be the one to be messed with. No. Listen, don't you ever, and I tell you, heifer, you step
out.
You stand your ground.
I told you, black heifer, you stand your ground.
I know, and you know, I know and you know that you are bad.
I'm the baddest bitch.
Like, simple. And once I started doing that, it really made a difference. Like, somebody called me ugly, I ain't even care. Like, I'll be like, oh. That's cool and all, but I don't know who you talking to, but you feel that way? Oh, okay. Their opinion should not matter to you, good or bad, like, because you should already know yourself. And if you don't know yourself, look in that mirror every day. When you wake up for school, before school, or if you're out of school, before you get your day started, compliment yourself. And compliment something you like about yourself. Compliment something that you don't like about yourself. Remind yourself who you are. Remind yourself that you are beautiful and nobody else can beat you because you're the only you on this earth. Okay? Social media. Social media, that's probably where most people's confidence went from here to here, because they start getting on social media and start looking at these other girls and their likes and this and that, how they look so different from them, and how they didn't really see people like them on social media, and if they did, it was probably not anything positive, maybe, or not anything that people fantasized over. Stop being on a certain person's page or people's page for a long amount of time. Focus on what you're doing and stop focusing on what other people are doing. Because once you focus on what other people are doing, you start to lose yourself in what you're doing and who you are. And then you want to be more like them, and then you realize you can't be like them.
Stupid! I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
Right on the floor. I don't know where this video is going, but, you know, focus on yourself if you want to get that new hairstyle, change, you know, get better skin, get better eyebrows, get better this, get better that. Focus on that. Focus on getting that right. Don't focus on what other people are doing. Throw it away. It took me 2 to 3 years to start being confident. 7th grade, I had very low self-esteem because I had a bunch of acne. And once again, social media, you never see acne being shown. You always see clear skin, this and that. I just did not have clear skin, so I was like, dang, something really is wrong with me and I should not have this acne when it's normal. I started telling myself, you know, you are beautiful no matter what's on your face. You are beautiful and don't ever forget that.
Oh, fuck!
If you didn't know, now you know. Do, 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 do. Yeah, I stopped comparing myself to other people or what they had that I didn't have. I had to stop doing that because, once again, we're two different people. You got me. This whole time, I was talking with film. Hold on. I need more lip gloss. And, oh, this is eyebrow stuff, you feel me? And you have a problem? I think not. Y'all was gonna tell me that I had that white stuff around my lips? Y'all so disrespectful. Honestly, don't know where I left off, but anyways, I stopped comparing myself to other people that I saw on the internet because, once again, it's the internet and you don't even know what's true or what's not true. So you just, your eyes are deceiving you. There's such thing as Photoshop, so many other editing apps. You don't know what the god darn is true on there. You feel me? Simple. I don't have the time or the efforts. You feel me? I don't have the time or the efforts to be like somebody else. You dig. I can dig it. If I can dig it, you can dig it. You dig? I dig. What was that? Ew. I love myself.
Can't stop it, baby girl. I love myself.
Cause my life is like a box of potatoes. You gotta love yourself. Johnny, get it together. The recognition or affirmation of a person's feelings or their opinions. That's something you don't need, baby. That's something you don't need. You don't need that, mamas. You don't need that, sweetheart. You don't need that, baby. No. Boss up. You don't need nobody's opinion. You don't need to care about their opinions. Boss up. Boss up. Boss up. I knew. I was finna change. I was finna change up on them. You feel me? I might have felt that way, but it was time for me to start showing. Time for me to start showing the confidence. I came in with a bang. I walked in with my head up. Yeah, and what?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
And what? And what? I also started wearing what I wanted, because nobody could tell me otherwise, because I didn't care what you thought. No matter if I get dirty looks for it, this is going to make my skin thicker. It's going to make my skin thicker. If you like it, you wear it. You do not live for them. You live for yourself. You do not live for these people. I don't have the time or the effort. And like I said previously, I had acne. So I'm like, dang, this is really weighing on my confidence. So I'm like, no, I'm changing this. And I'm going to change it. And I manifested that. And look what I did. Look what I did. I definitely changed it. I started taking my skincare seriously. That took a big, big toll on my confidence. Like, it was like, brrr. And once you take some time to yourself and actually take care of yourself, give yourself time to think, to instill that confidence, you'll be fine. You probably will be happier, because once again, you have time to think for yourself, about yourself, and instill some positive thoughts. Just saying. I'm just saying. We're just putting it out there. Just putting it out there. Putting it out there. Next time you walk in a room, your face is gonna be, your vibe, you're gonna exude this. And what? And what? And what? And what? And what? What are you gonna say? Cause you can't tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing, nothing. I'm walking around. Trust and believe that, okay? Giddy! I told myself I was beautiful. I told myself I have a bomb personality. And once I started believing it, others started believing it. And I ain't gonna stop believing it, cause I know I ain't bomb. Hey, yo, Chief, I was, you feel me? I was telling my peoples about how low confidence, it ain't the look. Is that it? Is low confidence, is that it? Give me the details, oh, wow. Chief.
Oh, wow.
This,
oh, wow,
ain't, oh, it.
Okay.
It's high confidence all 2018. And it might take you a while, because it took me a while. So work on that stuff 2018. Make it your New Year's resolution 2019. Freak. Do what you gotta do. That's all I got, folks. If I miss something, please put it in the comments down below on either how y'all gain your confidence or how y'all aren't confident. And just tell me about it. You know, just tell me about it. Because I want to know. Because right now I'm a little scatterbrained. I don't know exactly what I'm talking about. Hope you're having a marvelous go on Scholaris. This is a marvelous day. See you around the way. Okay. Right? Okay. Okay. Bye. These low key nasty. Stay beautiful, my little beans. Boom.